Hello guys, welcome back to my channel.
Konnichiwa.
Today I'll show you on how to make tuna shanghai. Ingredients are onion, tamanegi, carrots, ninjin, shanghai wrapper, tuna, parsley, parsley, and pepper kosho. Let's get started. Put the onion, carrots, parsley, pepper. Tuna. Then mix all together. Mix until well combined. And now we're gonna wrap the tuna. Let's fry it. Heat the oil. Then fry the shanghai. Cook until golden brown. Then put it in the plate. It's done. My tuna shanghai. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.